In 1930, Germany was a democracy. Just 4 years later, Hitler and the Nazis were in control.
Political networks were evaporated overnight.
Historians uncover how it happened.
Conspiracy murder.
Can we describe it as mafia politics?
And what could have been done to stop it.
It is a warning to us to prevent this from happening again.
Rise of the Nazis.